is the first international hackathon here in Maldives, Angelhack Youtube. Also the largest series of hackathons happening all over the world.
I'm Ratish, the regional manager for Angelhack South Asia region. We are more than happy to be here at Maldives as a part of our global hackathon series, which tours 60 cities across the world. The main reason we are here is because everybody knew Maldives as a great holiday destination, but nobody knew about the tech developer community here or the startup ecosystem here. So. This is the first time we will be exposing the community here to the world, and I am pretty happy and excited to see what these people build in the next 24 hours and who makes it to Silicon Valley this year to attend Angelhack's Global Demo Day.
Dhiraagu is really proud to be participating in this Angelhack event. This is because this creates a platform for young Maldivians in the IT community to come up with their concepts, come up with their ideas, and within 2 days to create something that is of value to customers. They will learn how value propositions are created, how business look at the business models behind what they create. I think this is a real value add to the IT community. We are very interested in developing the youth, empowering the youth, and making sure that more entrepreneurs come out. At the end of the day, the youth, they are very much involved, very much engaged in developing applications. With this kind of event, this platform gives them credibility, gives them exposure, as well as valuable knowledge to how they can actually turn out their ideas and bring their ideas into real businesses that create value for customers.